best drivers, the most powerful cars, the highest stakes. Only the truly gifted make it to the NFS World Tour. You need to prove yourself right away. Stand out, master new skills, and test your abilities to move through the tiers. You'll race on world-renowned tracks, gain entry to new competitions, and drive the most sought-after cars in the world. Your goal and final destination is the NFS World Tour, where only the top racers in the world will battle it out for the championship. We have a great opportunity ahead of us. We've secured a car for the race at Brands Hatch. This is the first step in your career toward the NFS World Tour. Let's get out there. Given us the car for today's race, so let's show them what we can do with this thing, okay? We're up next for testing. This is our last chance to really dial in those settings for the big race this afternoon.
Okay, telemetry is recording. Take a lap and we'll get some settings dialed in for you.
This is your big moment. The better you do out there today, the more cash we'll have for a car. Now, we've only got one shot to make some money, so let's place well, all right? Go for the podium.
10 seconds to roll off. Now, just stay focused out there. You'll do fine. Here we go. Good luck.
Go, go, go!
enough prize money to get us started anyway.
Just want us enough money to get a car and start our own career. Looks like we're gonna head overseas now. We'll be racing on some tight city courses and some fast technical circuits. I've lined us up some special events I think will really challenge your skills. Gonna be a lot of talented drivers out there. You wanna prove yourself, you gotta sharpen your driving style. But keep your eye on the prize. A lot of tiers to work your way through. But remember, the ultimate goal is the NFS World Tour and the championship. Okay, mate, this is where your racing career begins.
So, we've got a bit of cash to play with from your race winnings. Let's get ourselves a new ride, all right? Now, you can either spend all your money on a car up front or save some extra cash for upgrades. Keep in mind, not all cars can take nitrous or compete in drift races, and only some cars can be works converted. And remember, if you ever want to sell your car, just head over to My Cars. Okay then, let's have a look around. All right, nice choice. We're starting off with Tier 1 race competitions. If we can earn enough stars in these races, we should be able to unlock more events. Earning stars will also help us gain access to a higher level of competition in Tier 2.
Okay, here we go, mate. This is where we find out what kind of driver you really are. You can be aggressive. Precise. Either way, you'll be be scored and analyzed based on your actions on the track. The more points you earn, the faster you'll level up your driver profile to gain rewards. You gotta earn stars to unlock tiers and get to the championship, but remember, it's not just about first place. Get anywhere on that podium and it'll count. You can also earn stars by hitting profile point targets and bonus objectives. A lot of ways out there to boost your career. You're gonna be known by how you drive on the track, but you gotta earn enough stars to get to the NFS World Tour. Okay, here we go. Let's see what kind of driver you really are.
Profile point meter. Extra moves now will get you double points. Hurry though, it doesn't last long.